You know, wasn't Fusar one of the fellas Bronte pointed out to us at the party in Saint-Denis?
Yeah, you're right. I knew I'd heard that name before.
So... I met up with Leon. That situation with the workers is dealt with. Captured, tied up, beaten.
Poor bastards.
No, that was me. Are you sure this Hercule fellers ain't just using us?
Almost certainly. But he's the best chance we have right now of getting out of this place. Won't be long before someone figures out who we are and sends word to the U.S.
So what happened with John and that bank?
He survived. Unlike dear Hosea and Lenny. The only one they took alive. Why is that, you think?
I don't know. I was already on the roof. I didn't see it.
And Abigail, I presume she was able to slip away in time.
What are you talking about?
You know, when I look back at all the chaos of the past few weeks, the apparent superficial chaos, I begin to wonder, maybe, for somebody, this is all going exactly to plan.
Still ain't sure what you're saying, Dutch.
Nor am I, quite, but that many Pinkertons arriving like clockwork once again?
Puede callarse ya. Estamos cerca. The door is stuck. You'll have to lift it.
Pardon me, my queen. Arthur, come help me with this.
Just lift it.
Okay, then. Just a bit more.
For the fate, very lucha.
Aquí. Aquí arriba.
This way.
Sí. Then you pay more.
Okay.
More.
Just a second.
Pay more. Pay now.
Dutch? What are you doing? Jesus. Easy, Dutch. What was that?
Horrible old crone.
But you killed her.
She was gonna betray us, Arthur. Couldn't you tell?
No.
Well, I got some Spanish. She was.
You keep killing folk, Dutch.
I am just trying to make sure that some of us survive, Arthur. Now, shall we proceed?
I guess. Listen, son, you think I want any of this?
I don't know.
Of course I don't. But I made a pledge to you all. We would survive, no matter what.
So how did you know she was gonna betray us? What'd she say?
It was in her eyes, in the way she was leading us.
But you said you knew Spanish.
I know human beings, Arthur.
Are you gonna strangle me next?
I'm doing the best I can.
But my friend! I do not understand. Who are you?
I come from Mexico. I never met those men.
Does anyone believe him? Oh. Mr. Simon,
no, Dutch
nag. Even the mule doesn't believe you.
Deja de actuar. Sabemos que no estuvo tan fuerte.
Fue bastante duro.
No, la próxima vez será aún más duro. Bueno, ha sido un placer.
Siempre me encantaron los mexicanos.
We're going to have to sneak around. This way. They're all listening to that fool. They won't notice us if we stay quiet. We're going to have to sneak around. This way. They're all listening to that fool. They won't notice us if we stay quiet. We need to deal with them.
Well, I'm sure you got some ideas.
Shut up and help me kill them. On my count. You take the one on the right. I'll take the left. Okay, let's hide the bodies. You grab that one. Over here. Let's head around the back of the building and see if we can find a way through. Let's go in there. Well, you know me. Arthur will cause ourselves a little distraction and then poof, we will disappear.
Maldita Guarma.
Take the other side of this door.
Ni es una civilización, un país civilizado. Me podría costar mujeres que usan zapatos. ¿Tienes algo de tomar? ¿Cómo sabías? Porque te conozco. Sí, escondí una botella. Voy a buscarla. Gracias.
Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend.
Es una mierda. Es lo más bajo de una civilización.
Ah!
Okay. Now we need to create a diversion.
What do you think? Find another old lady to strangle?
That is enough, Arthur. War.
Well, if this is a war, then we need to start blowing some stuff up.
Exactly.
Is there any dynamite?
Oh, no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace and lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Oh, yeah. No problem. You'll see. Go close the windows and the doors. Go on, quick.
You're hitting up dust.
This place will go. Kindling. All right, head on out and wait for me. I'll get this going. Better hurry. Follow me.
Okay.
I don't want to be too close to that building when it goes up. Come on. We can hide behind that well. That place has to blow soon. Get ready to make a run for Javier.
Maldita sea! Mierda!
Now, let's go.
Dios mío!
Glad to see you.
Come on, son. It's gonna be okay.
You cover us. Cover us. We're gonna have to deal with these bastards first, Arthur. Stay there, Javier! Arthur and I'll hold them all!
Maldito! Hijo de puta!
Shit!
El diablo te espera, chupavenga! Coño!
Usa tendrá tu cabeza de
te mataré!
¡Come mierda!
¡Come mierda,
¡Jesucristo!
¡Vete al infierno!
¿Has pensado en tu futuro?
There's more coming! I'll grab Javier! You shoot us in space, Arthur! get the hell out of here. Follow me. We can lose them in the fields. Head down towards the river. Stay here, take care of these fools a bit.
No problem, go quick.
This will give us a chance to get to Hercule's fort. I'll meet you there, Arthur. This will give us a chance to get to Hercules Fort. I'll meet you there, Archer. We did what you asked.
It's like I said. Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, my friend. Fusar has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me.
Quick!
So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn warship.
You kinda have to hand it to this feller.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight or we win.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do?
I will go get the cannon ready.
Okay, let's get to it.
Fork! Shoot them, man! Shoot them! Fellers on the beach!
I see.
There's more coming down the right side of the beach!
Let's prepare the welcoming party.
Why the hell are we doing this? This ain't our fight!
Do you want to get off this island or not?
He's using us!
Just shoot, Micah!
Arthur, Bill, Micah, hold them back! They're cool!
Get that cannon into position! I'll get the ammunition!
More coming down the left side, fellers!
Shotgun out there.
There's a lot of guns out there.
So, what do we do?
I say we push forward, because if we don't, we're going to die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me? This is kind of fun.
Going?
From both sides.
Damn it!
What do we do now?
I think I got a plan. Hercule, you take the left.
Okay.
And you cover the right side.
All right. Good luck, gentlemen.
There's another boat coming in on the left! What do
we do?
Two of us must go and use the cannon.
You go, Arthur. I'll gladly hold them off this beach a while longer.
You sure?
Just certain, son.
You
think that cannon will be enough?
Only one way to find out.
Christ's sake, how many men has Fusar got?
That's the problem.
Emoji face with tears of joy. Nicodonte give a fucks.
cannon will be enough?
Only one way to find out.
Christ's sake, how many men has Fusar got?
That's the problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill, he will have the money to get more. Watch out! Down! We will have to climb up around the side. This way. With Luke. That one's going right for Dutch Cossack for now. Got it. Let's go. Up here, Hunter.
Come on!
Merde. You made the cannon. I'll get you some more shot. Empty water line. We need to put a serious hole in that boat. Let's get down from here. Come on.
That was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And cool. It was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
I thought I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys. We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Fusar don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well...
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions. So when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. He's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. However, in this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Here, cool?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. Here, cool? We follow you.
Anale, this way.
Quick! Let's get up around the back of that artillery post. There's two guns. Arthur, come on. Get your knife ready. You take out the first guy, and I'll get the other one, okay? Okay, clear. Let's plant the explosives. You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Micah.
Come on, run!
Look out above us! On the roof! Come on! There's another set of cannons up ahead! Are you going up out there? Wait here for a second for the others to catch up.
I'll get the dynamite rigged on these cannons. There'll be more coming.
Look out above us! On the roof! Come on! There's another set of cannons up ahead! Let's go! Push up on them! Look out! One coming down the stairs! For a second for the others to catch up.
I'll get the dynamite rigged on these cannons. There'll be more coming.
We'll hold them off. Up here, Arthur. We'll have a better view. Get up here, Arthur. Look! More Fusha's men coming through the fields.
I got you now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today, and not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are, which is why you're going to let us...
Here!
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain Sam...
Let's go. Gentlemen.
Oh.
Back to the ship. Come on. What happened to Fushar? He escaped?
I didn't see him.
Damn it!
They have sent reinforcements. Is up there, I think.
In the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
Goddamn idiot. Come on!
He's shooting. We have to take him down. Out there. There's another cannon up ahead on our left. Can you get to that?
I'll try.
We don't have a shot on him.
I got it for you, Javier. Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear, probably. Back to IT. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you. Oh. We survived.
Just about.
What now?
What now?
What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater?
No.
Why not?
Because Last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know? And I ain't turning back. We had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one, and you know it.
Maybe.
Not maybe. We need to split up, keep a low profile, try to track down the rest, but carefully, see if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up, we gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy, and that's not what I thought we were going to be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen. I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine, but that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
Yep.
But no tongue can tell. Ooh. traveler, what have you seen? Were there crossroads? Where you been? Where you been? I once was standing tall, now I feel my back against the wall. Stand unshaken amidst the crash of the world. May I stand unshaken amidst the crash of the world. To me, as you once did, but I could not see. I don't wonder.
Hello? Is anybody here? Yep, yep. Hello? Anyone here? Susan Strauss, you here?
Melton keeps sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang about.
Look. Those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton? I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We've gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them. In Lacay, a small village just north of Saint-Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Well, thank you, darling niece Caroline. I guess I'm coming to see you in Lacay.
Yep.
Arthur's here.
Oh, Arthur. Oh, you're alive.
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
Okay.
How'd you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall, Kerosene, and Tar, the United States government and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here to arrest you. Come out with your hands up.
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything. Actually,
let them have it.
Everyone get down!
Ask everyone you could find, did you, Bill?
This is great.
Stay down, Ollie. God damn it!
This way! There's a trap door into the other house! We can try to flank them!
Push! Back!
saved us, Arthur.
Oh, me and Bill and Sadie.
You okay, son?
Sure.
We ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
Sure. What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're going to have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you going to do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
We'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not going to come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, Miss. Not now.
I'm begging you to. They're going to hang him. Break my... the boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will. Okay. I'm going to go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. Maybe at Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay. My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next. Whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through. Easy, girl. You're okay. You're all right, boy. Come on, girl. Back at it, boy. Back.
That was some coming home party.
Okay. Guess I'll see you later then.
All right.
Okay.
Mister, are you okay? Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, Mister? Mister, you don't look so good.
Let's get you to a doctor.
I'll be fine in a minute. I'm fine.
Nearly there, just around this corner.
Now you head in there, friend. Go on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Mister, I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Dr. Mister to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Look, friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, let do you.
Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Okay, now here. Breathe. Again? Yeah. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
It's not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
You mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease, and you'll be... Now, the best thing is rest, and getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Now, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
Change what's done. We can only move on.
You have it in you, I can tell.
If you don't want me, but... But I think of you often.
Any problems coming in?
Nah.
Guess they know now we ain't in the city.
Who, Mr. Milton's friends?
Yeah, they've had patrols out ever since you boys disappeared. Well, at least you're alive.
For now, yeah.
What happened in,
Guama?
Yeah.
Nothing nice.
What happened to Dutch? Because he seems...
I don't know. Seems as... What began happening in Blackwater began happening years ago, maybe. Slow decline, I guess.
What do you mean?
I ain't quite sure. What happened here?
I started gathering people up as best I could after you boys left. And John, you know that part.
I do.
And Hosea?
So that too.
Oh, we got Lenny's body out as well. Robbed the morgue and buried them together. Follow me. Yeah! Easy.
So, what's your plan here?
Well, I figure before we do anything, we need to make sure John's even still at this prison.
And how do we do that?
We need to get up high enough to get a proper look at the place.
What? It's on an island, ain't it? Unless you're planning on learning how to fly.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found us a hot air balloon.
You ain't serious.
Now, the pilot, or whatever you call him, he thinks we're just in it for a lesson. Bit of a tour. He's quite the character. I think you'll like him.
You know, I'm impressed. You really stepped things up, ain't you?
Hey, we didn't know if you was even coming back. Whole thing hit folks real hard. You can see it. Heron's gone falling fully into the bottle. Strauss is a bag of nerves. Swanson's actually gone and cleaned up his act. So I guess it ain't all gone to shit. He a beauty, ain't she?
From here on the ground, yes.
Mr. Bullard? Mr. Bullard.
Ah, Mrs. Adler. It's good to see you. Good to see you. Ah.
This is my friend I told you about, Mr. Morgan.
Ah, yes, Arturo Bullard. At your service, sir. At your service.
Arthur Morgan.
Well, it's a nice, fresh day for flying, sir. A day like today, an Icarus would have made it across the sea. Have you ever flown before, sir?
No.
Oh. It's quite a thing. Quite a thing. Now, put these on and hop in.
Well, ain't she coming?
Women can't fly, sir. Are you insane?
They can't.
Oh, no, sir. It does terrible damage to them, to their vapors. I thought everyone knew about that. Why, a delicate flower like Mrs. Adler? Heavens above or below. Ah.
Where'd you find this guy?
I told you two would get on.
Are you sure about this?
Certain, sir. Quite certain. Mrs., let us away. Wish us luck. I've only crashed twice. Now, pull on that rope and hope for the best.
You boys have fun.
How did you get out of this?
Up, up, and away! Right. Time to catch a few vapors of our own. It's a little overcast, but I'm expecting some good wind once we're high enough. We should still have some decent views over the river. Now, one hates to be coarse, but on the subject of ablutions, liquids over the side, solids, do your utmost to levy the situation until we land.
Okay, Mr. Bullard.
I had a client once who fell foul to a rotten oyster on the ascent. A decidedly harrowing experience for all involved. Keep going, sir! We need to get up above the clouds. It really is stunning up there. You'll have seen nothing like it. Keep on going. You're doing splendidly. All right, then. Let's break through these clouds.
Oh, my God.
Yes, heavenly indeed. Quite remarkable, isn't it? Feels like we have a nice westerly wind, so keep her around this height. This particular vessel is state-of-the-art, sir. Imported from Europe. Won't find more than a couple of these on this side of the pond.
So long as it works. You sure you shouldn't be doing this?
Oh, not at all. A child could operate this with a little supervision. Besides, Mrs. Adler told me you were very keen to learn the ropes. We have plenty of those.
She did she?
Maybe ease off the throttle there, sir. Whoa there. No need to go any higher. And Arturo. How perfect is this? My mother was a keen student of the Italianate. My brother's called Baldessario, so you could say I got off lightly.
Look, I'm trying to concentrate here.
Okay, we're getting a little high now. Did you breakfast in the city this morning, Mr. Morgan?
Not exactly.
Well, I have a boiled egg in my pocket here that you're very welcome to.
I think I'm all right, thank you. Recalling the ablutions discussion.
Well, just say the word. We're too high, sir. The air isn't moving. Listening, sir. We need to be lower. Ah, that's better. Look, we can see for miles now. So, if I may ask, what got you interested in the pursuit of aviation?
I didn't, exactly. Mrs. Adler thought she'd surprise me.
Ah, a very nice woman. And no shrinking violet.
Definitely not.
I prefer slightly more feminine attire on a lady, but variety is the very spice of life, as they say. Or is it, though? Did you know they locked up the man who wrote that in a mental asylum?
I did not, Mr. Bullard.
See that building up ahead on the island? That's the infamous Sisica Penitentiary. We shouldn't fly too near to it, though, sir.
Sorry, we're going in for a closer look.
What do you mean? Mr. Morgan, please, this is most irregular.
Well, you want a happy customer, don't you?
Look, this isn't funny, Al. What on earth are you doing? The guards are bound to spot us.
Calm down. They won't care if we stay high enough. I'm just looking for a friend of mine.
A friend?
Poor bastard has a habit of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. I heard they got him working the fields in a chain gang.
Dear God. Well, this is most unusual.
Relax, Mr. Bullard. Here, take over. You keep us well away.
I'll do my best. This filly isn't the easiest to control, you know.
Not there. Best try another spot.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Is that him? Yep, that's him. What are you doing?
They're shooting at us.
I can see that.
Ascend! Ascend! Didn't I tell you this would happen? The wind speed is picking up. We should stay at this altitude. It's heading northwesterly, so that should take us back to land. Dear God, I'm shaking like a leaf.
We're in the clear now, Mr. Bullard. You can get up.
Good Lord! My heart is pounding! I must say, the specifics of this job were not described to me at all sufficiently.
Well, it's done now.
Mrs. Adler?
Where?
Being chased.
Yes. Try and get us near.
Will there be more trouble, sir?
I expect so.
I'm starting to rather enjoy this.
Out again.
rope. Come on. Grab your rope.
Where do you keep the valuables? Save me some time when I'm looking.
Look out! There's a bridge up ahead.
Okay. I'll come down and get you on the other side.
You're too high! Lower! I can't reach it! All right, hold it there, Arthur! Got it! Up, up! Let's get out of here! I can't hold on much longer! They must have followed us. Get behind something. This ain't over yet. These goddamn crystals.
You can't leave it for one day.
Just kill these sons of bitches.
Can't stay out of trouble for one goddamn hour. You got that poor bastard killed for his troubles. I kind of liked him.
They got Combe, the government. They got Combe O'Driscoll. They're gonna hang him in Saint Denis.
Hang him? Okay.
Mm-mm. He's already been tried twice for murder and found guilty.
Sure, no doubt he'll escape again.
No, he won't, because we're gonna make sure of it.
We have our own problems with the law, in case you ain't noticed.
Dutch will want to see him swing.
Sure, Dutch. He wouldn't even help us with Marston. And our situation is really messed up right now. You know how things is.
Bastard's gonna swing. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Closely followed by Marston!
You saw him?
Yes, in the fields.
Okay. Then we go rescue him.
From a state penitentiary?
No. But from the fields? Yes. That we can manage.
It's well guarded.
Guarded, sure, but not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
I guess.
It's best just the two of us go.
The two of us is all there is, anyhow.
Good, because two is all we'll need. I'll get us a boat, a little one, and we'll sneak in and get him out of there. Meet me at Copperhead Landing. Thank you, Arthur.
Whatever you say, boss.
I heard that.
Thank you.
Good to see you again, Karen. Where's Molly, by the way?
Nobody's seen her in ages. Good riddance, I say.
Huh. Okay. Okay. Guess I'll leave you to it, then.
All right.
How are you doing, Jack?
I wish I could scared, say Uncle Arthur. Was good.
Hello, Arthur. Hi, Arthur.
Some reunion, huh?
Well, at least you're alive. So what now?
We got a couple of days to work that out. Anyway, I'll leave you to it.
Okay.
Hi, Susan.
Yes, hello, Mr. Morgan.
What do you think we should do about Dutch?
He has a lot of pressure on him. Don't forget all he's done for you.
I ain't forgotten a thing.
Whatever. Morning. Another morning. Long day of chores ahead. Hello, Tilly. Mary Beth.
Morning. Morning, Arthur.
Let's hope for a better day.
So we're back.
That fool Williamson let him write to us.
I don't know. Don't matter now. Well, try to keep your head straight.
Sure, Morgan.
White to D4. Black to F5. White to G3. Knight to F6. Bishop to G2. Black to G6. Knight.
You okay there?
To F3. Working it all out. Once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here. I'm contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just, well, I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
But the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move, but
I guess I'm more interested in saving lives than winning a chess.
And maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. What about the women?
You sound like Hosea. I miss him.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious. Where are we going to run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about. We need more money. We've been on the run for months now. And I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we
there is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek, I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you could take folks up that way.
Micah
and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
Charles, will you ride with me?
Always. Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
Smurfy brute country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me.
I understand. What are we doing there?
We're looking for a place to hole up. Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah. I did some scouting up there while your boys were away.
And?
We'll see. I know the way. Follow me.
We need to get this done fast. The Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah. The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Yeah!
It's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think? Easy. You still with me there?
Yeah, a boat's probably a good idea.
Okay, good.
Ha! It's good to see you again, Charles.
You too.
Thanks for what you did in Saint Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Hosea.
You did good getting the others out of there. Keeping everyone together?
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition of yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you. And where did you end up again? Cuba?
Oh, not exactly. An island off of there, called Warma. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not, but he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. Yeah, you're right. Just... it's been... guess I just miss Hosea and his wisdom, you know?
There's the bridge. There should be some canoes down to the right here. Oh. Well, I see one anyway. That'll do. Come on. Okay. Butcher Creek is a few miles.